A Man Who Had Fallen Among Thieves by E. Cummings. A man who had fallen among thieves lay by the roadside on his back, dressed in 15th-rate ideas, wearing a round jeer for a hat. Fate per a somewhat more than less emancipated evening had, in return for consciousness, endowed him with a changeless grin, whereon a dozen staunch and leal citizens did graze at pause, then, fired by hyper-civic zeal, sought newer pastures, or because, swaddled with a frozen brook of pinkest vomit out of eyes, which noticed nobody, he looked as if he did not care to rise. One hand did nothing on the vest, its wide-flung friend clenched weakly dirt, while the mute trouser fly confessed a button solemnly inert. Brushing from whom the stiffened puke, I put him all into my arms, and staggered banged with terror through 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,